The following presentation is part of the Beyond the Blast Doors Network.
Hey everybody, welcome to a special edition of the Hall of Chronicles we like to call the Cargo Hold. We got our hands on a lot of Star Wars toys, and we've had them boxed up, well, binned up, for the last year and a half. We've got no idea what's inside. I mean, maybe a little idea, but not a lot. So we wanted to take these bins and open them up with you. So get ready for the Cargo Hold.
You've tuned in to the Hall of Chronicles.
All right, welcome in. We're super excited to go through this with you. Like we said, we've got this lot of toys. We've got four 45-gallon bins full of Star Wars toys, and we really have no idea what's in them.
We're going to open one of these bins up tonight and go through, show them, put them on the table, see exactly what Josh bought here just over a year ago, and see what we're going to keep.
Yeah, for sure. But we wanted to share that with you and let you play along. I love a good unboxing. How about a nice unbinning? Let's get it done.
Well, if you have ever, this feels like it should be like a show on the History Channel where, where they're treasure hunting
So History Channel, go ahead.
Plug. There's a plug for the History Channel.
All right. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Let's get it done. Oh, we also have set up an amazing overhead cam so you can see every toy as it hits the table. Let's do it. All right, ready? Here we go. Lid goes off. All right, Andy.
Woo-hoo!
What's the first thing you want to pull out?
Well, there's a couple things right off the get-go. A couple of 12-inch dolls here.
Oh, nice.
You got to turn them around this way.
Get a duck face and a OG.
OG, a couple troopers there. I believe this trooper makes noises, too, if the batteries are in it.
Oh, please don't have the batteries in it. So does this one. Well, that's pretty nice. Okay, not a bad beginning to the first bin. Now we're going to try and line things up behind us here as we go. And if they fall over, just, you know, don't laugh. There we go. Beautiful.
All right.
It's looking better already.
You're up,
Josh. All right,
Josh.
What's next? All right, can I do this one?
Do it.
This is a Burger King Star Wars, Super Star Wars toy collection. Right there. If you can see it on the cam. There you go. All right, let's see what's in it. From Burger King, we've got Han and Carbonite. Look at that. Look at that.
Silly.
Princess Leia, she's...
Not in Carbonite.
Not in Carbonite, but she's definitely saying, talk to the hand. That's pretty nice. What else do we have here? We got a Falcon. Kind of a funky little Falcon there. Actually.
Yeah.
A nice X-Wing fighter, R2 included. Ooh, plushie, feel that one.
Very soft. Chewy.
Chewy.
Chewy even.
Very soft, chewy. And then, of course, Commander Luke Skywalker, looking quite short. Those are his feet. And this is kind of slick, too.
The bag.
Still in the original bag.
Yeah, Burger King bag.
Little beat up. Kind of got your list
your
of...
checklist
of toys there. That's kind of nice. So, cool. Let's put those back in. I'll keep those in the bag. Go ahead and let us know in the comments which one of these you want to buy. I mean, what do you think is the best?
All right, Josh. We're going to go... Oh, you know what? This guy.
Oh, we had a castaway... Little Ewok, looks like Chief Chirpa there, from the Burger King collection.
Okay, I'm just going to throw this out there, a little Yoda watch.
Nice, what is that? Oh, it's got a Yoda hologram on the back, in case when you take the watch off, you want to have a hologram.
All right, another 12-inch figure.
Good old Zam. Bam, it's Zam.
There she goes. Something interesting about this.
Ooh, Zam's,
Sam's got a crew cut.
Yeah, a little different hairstyle than what we see in The Phantom Menace. Or, excuse me, Attack of the Clones. But,
yeah, she's looking a little Bridget Nielsen.
Little, that's very true.
All right. Now, we have an interesting take here. It looks like, you know, sometimes, Andy, we brought this up on some of our collector tips. Sometimes you buy Star Wars stuff, but you also got to buy a few more things just to help them get rid of the stuff they don't want. So here's a Superman. That's kind of cool, right? Superman Returns, one of the biggest Superman movies ever. Just kidding. All right, we'll put that over here. What's next?
Looks like a little advertisement for the Phantom Menace.
Ooh. Ooh, that's from Kmart.
Yeah. I'll grab Zam's helmet there.
Zam's helmet. Sorry, Bridget.
So on one side, you got action figures from the big Kmart.
Ooh, look at how excited these kids are.
And some Legos and some school stuff.
He looks like the bad guy from Christmas Story.
Scott Farkas. That's great.
All right. Well, that's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Nostalgic for some of you kids out there. I bet those prequel kids are remembering those. All right. We're going to have to rip through some of this because I got to tell you, we got a full box here. Zam's gun. Don't worry. We have Zam's gun. We have Zam's gun. That's important.
I know you should get that.
Oh, hey. A little extra feature for the Bombad Boys. What's going on there? Nothing like some Kiss Pez. We said this was Star Wars, but...
there's a lot more than just Star Wars in here. All right. A Yoda Hot Wheel.
Some people really like the Hot Wheels.
Yeah, we'll just leave that there.
Whoever was the biggest Hot Wheel fan. And just this is another thing that up. I am not... These little heroes, or whatever they call them.
Galactic heroes.
You've got kind of the big foot, big head look. We'll just start lining these up for you. So there's one. Of course, we got some bags they're putting them in. We might throw those back on. There's another one. Got Chewbacca and 3PO.
These go with the...
Oh, man. We had a Burger King bag. Looks like we might have the full collection of the Burger King bag toys. And here is a B1. Is that a B2? B1's the big one? I forget. It's a battle droid.
For those little scrapes, you've got some Count Dooku Band-Aids.
Oh.
That got a hologram on the front, too.
That's amazing.
30 assorted bandages.
If you get a scrape, repost with a Dooku Band-Aid. Oh, wow.
Oh, I like this. A Darth Vader hologram watch, but on the inside, it's Anakin.
I get it. I see what they did there. Okay, we're still going here.
Galactic Heroes.
There's another one.
Huh. A little indoor Galactic Hero set. Play school set.
Let's put this on the Dooku Band-Aids. We got a Dooku candy saber right there. Nothing says candy like Dooku.
Like a Dooku stick.
These are big too. I was big into Micro Machines. Are these micros? Yeah, Micro Machines when I was a kid. Not really the Star Wars, but man, there's a lot of interest in those out there still. All right, keep going. That's a pretty cool one right there. Your standard R2-D2.
Keychain.
Get that on any grocery store impulse aisle. All right, I'll go with a big one here. A nice 12-inch Vader. What does he got? He's got a saber. It's kind of rubber banded to his hand. It doesn't have the actual lightsaber. I'm not seeing it in there, but it is new in the box. You've got... looks like Anakin, Mace, and Jango are available in this size. So I'll slide that right there for everyone to look at.
That packaging is I believe it's Attack of the Clones era. Yeah.
It's a good looking, he looks very angry there.
I don't even know if we can go through all this stuff. Don't you worry, because nothing says Christmas like a Sasitin, Yoda, and Ka'adi Mundi ornament set.
Ooh, nice.
That's a keeper right there.
This is a plastic dish with Anakin on it.
And Vader.
Yeah, it's a Vader-Anakin hologram. Another Vader-Anakin hologram.
This is a 45-gallon bin, all right? So there's all kinds of stuff in here. we got a Play School R2 and C3 right there. That's a beaut. Another Play School to go with it for the youngins. With the Chewbacca.
More Galactic Heroes in the Bounty Hunters.
Oh, you got Bosk, Forlom.
Well, yeah, like, you got Dengar and Boba.
I like those there.
All right, Josh, do you know what this is?
You know, I was looking at that. I know you know what that is.
I know what it is.
Well, it's obviously a holder, and it goes with 3PO.
No. It does hold figures. There's a lot of foot pegs in here. It is a vintage piece. Think our first transaction, Josh.
Really? Is that the transport interior?
It goes in the troop transport, yeah.
I haven't ever seen it outside of the box or the ship. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty good shape, too.
Oh, somebody's going to want that. All right. Okay.
Another Play School Hoth set this time.
Oh, my gosh. We have two of these? Ooh. Oh, boy.
This is hers.
That's turning out. All right. A few more Hot Wheels. We know there's some Hot Wheel fans out there. Hot Wheels are big. They are very collectible. If you've ever been in a grocery store, like supermarket, collecting, searching for things that come out, you'll always find three or four guys digging through the Hot Wheels, especially right at opening, right after restocking.
All right, some more Play School.
Ooh, that's a duplicate right there.
Double.
One to play with, and one just in case. All right.
A little mini Lego set here. Sometimes these little mini Lego sets can be spendy.
Okay, we might have to clear the table for some of this, okay? We're getting to...
All right, do we need to do a table clear?
Table clear.
Okay.
Set these guys back here behind us. You know, like, subscribe. Hall of Chronicles, Beyond the Blast Doors.
Hit Josh up with a price.
Not even prices, just tell me what you like. He'll ship it to you. Wow, these are, I don't know, those are kind of cool. That's a special kind of collection there.
That's a little kid collection.
I know, but think about it. If you were a little kid, you'd really want those. All right, let's keep moving. Could you show those? Okay, here we go.
Okay.
So I wanted to put this out there because I know there's a lot of prequel fans and book fans out there. Our friend Tumed, for sure. This is an interesting, I don't know if it's a book, let me just do that, but it's called The Queen's Amulet, and yes, it does, in fact, have a small little book inside, and I believe there's something underneath. Oh, so there was an amulet in here. I'm not seeing the amulet, so maybe that came out. Judging by this collector, it's probably in the bin.
Complete Star Wars trilogy scrapbook. Empire magazine.
Now what's this one have? Is that just
that's the bag.
Like an insert. And then the actual magazine, which has Tom Cruise as a hitman.
Interesting.
Silly. This might be something you guys. This is a little more traditional, but this is actually pretty interesting. This is a Power of the Force TIE Fighter kind of gunner station. Very reminiscent of some of the old
mini rigs
where it's, you know, I mean, obviously they made a complete full-size TIE Fighter that you could put Vader in, but instead on this one, they decided to go with, we'll give you part of it.
Just the cockpit.
Just the cockpit. You'll be fine.
I've got three more Hot Wheels here, Josh. Darth Vader, a 501st clone, ooh, and a pilot Luke Skywalker.
Those are actually pretty, you know, I haven't even paid much attention to them. They're kind of cool. I'm not a Hot Wheels fan. Never have been, but those are cool.
Can probably double up
some stuff here. All right. If you have one R2 keychain, you need two.
Two's better.
Two's better, just in case. Ooh. Classic Micro Machine minifigs right there. That's one you bonus up your set with.
Josh, did you ever play the customizable card game, Star Wars? I mean, it's never even been
brand new. And opened. It's made in Belgium. So I think that adds value. Waffle value. All right. We've got still on the plastic sealed, a 3-pack. And this is a Lego pen. I've never seen these.
Lego pen. Yeah.
So it's a pen. You can disconnect different parts on the pen. So I imagine you could take these pens and add multiple parts. I don't think this was a successful thing for Lego, but they did it.
More Micro Machines and Galactic Heroes.
I got to tell you, Burger King was... There's Boba Burger King.
It's the whole set, Josh.
There's Yoda Burger King. Oh, another Carbo Burger King. We got Jabba Burger King. Look how cute he is.
Star Wars Target bag.
Oh my gosh. Now this might be worth more than anything in any of our bins. I want to tell you guys. Okay, so we're going to have a giveaway. Okay. And the Hall of Chronicles is going to give away 1,170 hours of free America Online 9.0. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
That's 1,175 hours there, guys. This is going to be quite a bit of surfing and watching Hall of Chronicles on YouTube. I'll tell you that much. You're welcome. 56K. Perfect.
56K?
Yeah. High speed, buddy.
Wow.
And we have another Chirpa, or whatever. Ewok, we'll call him. Looks like a Chirpa.
Cool, cool.
All right. So Burger King has made a massive showing in this bin.
All right. Well,
we got two. You guys are lucky. All right.
Yeah, we have some interesting, weird things in here. Twisties.
We're sorry that we're kind of going through this. So what I'm looking at right now is just some kept card backs from some Power of the Force, circa 96. We got a box, episode one box for, looks like some cards, some trading cards. It's kind of cool. Maybe trading cards, I'm going fast here. Another card back. But these are all the things, you know, think about that. Vintage-wise, if these were available, you'd be like, oh my gosh. And soon will be considered that. A nice...
Another Star Wars scrapbook.
Scrapbook.
Josh.
Bam!
Coaster set.
Oh, that is beautiful. Actually, that really is. Those are cool coasters.
Those are very cool coasters. Boba, Han, Luke, and Vader. Star Wars coasters. Clone Wars era.
Okay, now what are these? What are the... Are these still... These are kind of like...
Try me?
Pre-Funkos? They're like Hasbro's... Oh, try me.
Oh, yeah. Super deformed. Oh, yeah.
So the little fat head... So you got power.
You have to touch the two.
Mine's dead.
We're doomed.
We're doomed.
So these are super deformed.
So super deformed. We got a Yoda, 3PO Vader.
I think there's another one down there.
And a Chewie.
Chewie is super deformed.
Chewie's always. Oh, look at her. Look at her.
12 inch.
Wow.
Padme.
She's got a very lovely dress.
Tova would love that.
Yes, her hair is a little disheveled, but Tova can fix that as well. Cut it off. Okay, we're getting down to the nitty-gritty here. Almost done.
All right, these are Obi-Wan Kenobi and Darth Vader thumb wrestlers. Thumb wrestlers. It's a It's a two-set pack. So you can have four people thumb wrestling at once.
Boy.
That sounds like a good time.
That's a pit battle.
All right. Oh, the accessories.
The accessories for the queen right there.
Yeah,
the
plastic bag.
That's a good collector. And then a couple more keychain danglers. We'll throw over there with R2. We got Luke and Han.
Oh, that is cool.
Uh-oh. Now Vader just lit up down there.
This is an Emperor Palpatine and Commander Vill Target exclusive Order 66 Series 2.
Whoa. That's interesting.
Yeah. I've never seen it, this.
Who's
actually
Commander Vill?
He looks like a 501st.
Yeah. He took the order.
With a skirt. That's
tough to see, but if you're gonna kill the Jedi, you better have it be dressed up for it.
Mm-hmm.
All righty. What the hell is that?
Oh.
Is that a holder for something?
Stand. Ow, ow! You shoot it.
Ah!
You throw some batteries in there too. Feels like there are batteries and then they're probably corroded, but
it's a pretty good one.
A little gun. All right. A little stormtrooper walkie-talkie.
TK1212. Come in.
TK1212. It's a Micro Games of America.
It's a year.
Oh, I was looking for. I need my glasses. 94.
Yeah, get ready for this.
I can dig it. Legacy Collection.
These are kind of cool. Just another example of... Now, on the back, they have some droid factory parts, which are kind of interesting. I don't know if you can see that.
Yeah, you're going to build a droid.
So, but you're only getting the parts of the droid, so then you have to collect all of these figures. Look, show them. You got a leg over there.
I got a leg. This is Yaddle and Evan Piel.
Bain Malar. Of course, you know Bain Malar.
Yeah, Yaddle is, of course, the mother of the child.
And then I love... This is Force Ghost Dooku. Make sense of that.
Force Duke.
It's Force Ghost Dooku, never before seen anywhere ever except in this package.
Yeah, he never was a Force Ghost.
And he comes with a right arm for...
Hey, right arm.
5D6 RA7, obviously.
Obviously.
Okay. Don't worry, we've got a bobble pin for you. It's the pin that bobbles and writes by Darth Vader.
A couple of Princess Leia Pez dispensers. Josh, there's some Pez in this one.
I bet it'll last until the end of time.
There's a few.
Yeah, we.
There's something else in here. I don't know what this is.
Look.
Oh, a spoon.
Oh, a saber spoon.
Yeah, this is a... Oh, I guess this would be like a Qui-Gon Jinn lightsaber spoon. Cool.
Yummy. For your Qui-Gon Cheerios.
Star
Wars
little M&Ms.
Mini pocket guides. There you go. These guys are cute. Cute. All right, we better throw some stuff back here. Because I do, those last things that are in there, I'm really, what's that, a little outfit?
This is a shirt I believe is from a 12-inch Padme in disguise.
Ooh.
You know, as a handmaiden.
So stealthy, she's not in the box.
Yeah.
She's under the covers.
Star Wars Evolutions vehicle calendar from 2005, featuring all sorts of vehicles, obviously.
Oh, there's the other. That's the other blaster. That's the other bolt. All right. So we got a few things up here. It's probably
an awkward TV guide of Anakin and Padme on Naboo. In disguise, you know, because they're hiding out.
Holographic. I'm sure you can see him moving. Oh, you can. Oh, kiss. Don't kiss. Kiss. Don't kiss.
Couple of comics.
We got a, I don't know what this is. What is that? Code 3 collectibles. Preserve. the Legacy.
For the Slave One.
Now these are actually pretty awesome to me. These are Happy Meals. I mean this.
Yeah.
This is fantastic.
Happy Meal Clone boxes. Wars,
Happy Meals, Clone Wars, the cartoon,
the movie,
and the cartoon.
But I mean the cartoon movie.
Cartoon movie. I'm sorry, you're right. Very cool. Kind of duplicates here, but
so this is for the McDonald's collector and the Star Wars collector.
Okay.
And then do that one.
This is great. Boo. Oh, hey, Josh. The saber spoon came from this box.
It's a combo.
Whammy. Saber spoon advertisement on the front and the back. I think it'll light up. If you throw maybe a little watch battery in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's supposed to, but it's fairly old from episode 3.
So we're down to the last two items here in the bin. So obviously, we've got a lot of stuff here. We went pretty fast. This is fun. I think we're going fast because
I don't want to bore anyone.
We don't want to bore anybody, but man, I just look at this stuff for a while. And just so you know, I think this was one of kind of maybe the so-so bins.
Yeah.
This was like a meh bin.
Yeah, because there's a lot of little kid stuff in this one.
And we have one of the original, this is all styrofoam, by the way. I know this isn't old, but it is interesting.
Is it a drone?
Drone, yeah.
Oh man, it is light.
Pure styrofoam. So
I'm going to have to throw a battery in there and see what happens.
I thought the Vans box was going to have like Vans in it. But dang it. Off the wall. Okay, and the last gal, you want to do that one? This is my favorite, really.
This is a special edition 500th figure. Darth Vader in his meditation chamber, and it'll remove. I don't know without the glare. It'll remove. There you go. It'll remove his helmet.
Yeah, well, at least the head.
Yeah. Anyway, that's weird.
Yeah, but that's pretty cool. It goes all the way up. Yeah, it just takes off the
outer shell.
Still keeps him.
Help me take this mask off.
Very nice. Okay. Well, that's it.
That's bin number one.
Bin number one
of four.
If you have any questions on any of this stuff or you want to reminisce, let me know. We're going to put it right back in the same bin so we know which one we're on.
And so 5 years from now, we can do this again.
Do it all again. You guys will have forgotten by then. Anyway, thanks for joining us on the Holo Chronicles in a special edition we like to call the Cargo Hold. We'll talk to you soon. Follow us at Holo Chronicles on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. And of course,
find us at beyondtheblastdoors.com. As well as Beyond the Blast Doors on YouTube right here.
You guys are the best, and may the force be with you.